Here we are. I think we just heard some goats. Here we are. Just had a bit of a blast. Talk about a good forest, eh? We were here for about, what, half hour and, look what we found. Hey! What did we wipe? About four goats there?
300 metres from the car.
300 metres from the car.
Five goats.
Five.
Four
confirmed.
Four confirmed.
For the video. And look at that. Nice. 300 metres from the car within about, what, an hour of getting here. Here's our camp. Bit of a misty morning there.
Climbing around.
Stegermeister, mate.
Lead them on the game.
Yeah, go, Pat.
Just had a bit of action. What do you got there, mate?
Hey! Big guy.
Smile for the camera.
Yeah, Mr. Stinky. Took one for the team.
That's good. Just over there, full of goat shit. I just love all this big rocky stuff. See the goat shit all over the top of that rock there.
Oh, I don't know. I'm not that keen. I'm back in traffic now.
we thought we'd go for a bit of a stalk. We stalked in on the mob for about half hour, and after simultaneous shots, lo and behold, look at this baby. That's what I'm talking about.
Lost the GPS, but hey, we got through it in the end, eh?
Still got to find our way back to the car, though, eh? Hardly joking. All right.
And this is my baby. It took him, he went down pretty hard, but in the end, he's just one unhappy goat.
Yeah, look at that,
one unhappy hunter.
One happy hunter and goat. Well, I don't know about how happy the goat would be, but yeah.
Yeah, unhappy.
Yeah.
Anyway. Yeah,
good stuff.
Good one.
Hey, let me go around the side of him,
man. Man, they stink.
That's why they call them stinkies.